season, you'll get some of that.
Pacers have a chance to go 2-for-1. Stevenson again.
Van Gogh, he slipped by John Henson. Chris Middleton with his size, able to look over the top and deliver.
Another three, Lance Stevenson with Tony Snell right there. I have enjoyed watching Joel Anthony in training camp. Tries to defend Lance Stevenson, 15 for Lance.
Stevenson drives to the basket, lays it in.
That's big boy basketball there.
So Green has five, 43-23 now. Stevenson hard to the hole, spins it up and in.
Lance Stevenson.
Bounced around, as you know, but his home is in the NFL, and he got the crack again.
Lance Stevenson.
Shivers, a longtime nickname in the streets of New York, born ready.
That's good defense by Joseph, because he was clearly beat, but it's able to defend the play.
Stevenson takes his time.
Oh, goodness.
On a hesitation move.
Straight points for Maccabi Haifa. Stevenson inside, count the basket and a foul.
That's a good call, too.
Leads the break. He goes right around Connaughton and lays it in.
Putting pressure on you, you've got to find a way.
With their adversity, a little bit better than Indiana so far. I'm Eric Reed, along with the coach and Jax. And Stevenson drove unimpeded, scored, and drew the foul to open the fourth quarter.
Chris will be there, but he'll know how to set screens, when to set screens, and when to make plays.
Stevenson at the free throw line hits the jumper.
And now you can see that swag come back into Lance when he gets like that.
Right, shooting 66.7% at 30 of 39 in the second half. The Pacers are shooting in the low 30s here.
Victor Oladipo ready to come back in as Stevenson goes inside, scores, and a foul.
And well, he heard it too. He's been strong. Jefferson has been very consistent.
And now a step back jumper, Stevenson, and the crowd loves it.
Oh, yeah. And he needed to feel that go in.
He can't hold him. Keep giving him the ball.
Wow. Another slam for Turner. I thought Stevenson had a bunny there, but he gave it up to the big guy and allowed him to do the honors.
Getting some arc on that shot. Now that could be for a number of different reasons. Getting his legs underneath him a little bit more in shape.
Ball still loose. Jack poked it away from Sabonis, who kicks it out the corner. Lance Stevenson has come on. Brooklyn made it. His first shot of the night is good.
January's ago, he had 48 points and 13 rebounds. Now Stevenson fires and hits.
Boy, he's doing himself a great deal of good. Good decision.
Donaldson. Stevenson, a long three.
Well, over the county, good make. You know, when you don't have to worry about whether they go in or not, good things can happen. Lance Stevenson finding some goals.
Is he engaged tonight or ready to go?
He gets a couple to go for him early. He gets like that. And you see now, he's got it all going down. To play and show all of his versatility here in this first half. He was able to get it going, made some baskets, no look pass there to Thad Young.
Post moves from Al right now.
Momentum has really swung here, and it swung early in the third quarter. Stevenson goes inside the basket and a foul.
Allison outside to Stevenson. His step back jumper is good.
Got to start getting back to doing the second chance opportunities, getting some extra chance.
With a drive and a score. What a play.
Timeout.
I was talking to the Pacers' Quinn Buckner. There's Stevenson with a drive and a score. What a play.
Okay, now. Tap
that. What a defense there. Boy, that's Corey Joseph.
Stevenson, two on one. Bogdanovich lays it in. Indiana has cut it to six.
Right in the first quarter. Solid hands there. Once you get that, you get an opportunity to get out in the break. Good job. That time, just being active for the Pacers.
Stevenson finds Leaf for three.
Because yeah, I think Leaf can do some things.
Out of a double team, Joseph, extra pass, Stevenson. Lance gets the jumper.
Good sight when he makes his first one. Now he can start getting to that strong.
Bogdanovich finds Lance Stevenson, who starts the fourth quarter against Anthony Tolliver. The jumper by Lance is good. Quinn, he has started to shoot the ball much better, nearly 50% in his last eight games.
Four shot.
Oladipo to Sabonis, blocked by trouble. Four to shoot. Stevenson, a long three.
Yes! How about Lance Stevenson? He is bringing it from all angles, ladies and gentlemen.
Turner the rebound. Joseph Stevenson. Sabonis for three.
Most of the time played starters minutes.
Oh, another turnover for Orlando. 19 turnovers on the night. We still have better than a quarter left. Stevenson. Nice driving finish by Lance Stevenson.
Clock would run out even if they got it.
Stevenson is in. He crosses over DeRozan and scores. Wilson with Sabonis. Stevenson. What a shot by Lance.
That's a tough shot, ladies and gentlemen.
Guarded by Ibaka. Stevenson for three.
That's big. That's really big because they're in a tough spot now. Chris, I think here in Indianapolis than he does on the road.
Stevenson for
really
another
feeling
three.
It. Really feeling it.
Stevenson
really
with
feeling
another
it.
Big fourth quarter.
There was contact.
Stevenson guarded by Powell for three. Now they double, throws it out to Collison. Stevenson down the lane, counts it down.
Again, those closeouts are part of the problem. That's the one thing you got to be able to do. That's a great play.
Stevenson, step back against Baines. Two more.
And it's got a gyration or two afterwards.
The way by Smart.
Sabonis did a good job getting a hand on Smart, so he couldn't get to the basket.
Stevenson again, step back. He's got 11 in the quarter.
Exactly where the shot clock was.
As the Pacers rallied for wins, that's off by Spates.
Challenge, yeah, get it up. There you go. Frank's got to call a timeout. But if you wanted to get something from Lance, you did. And now Victor's got it again.
Stevenson down the lane. Sabonis finds Bogdanovich. Great ball movement by Indiana. Stevenson passes into Sabonis.
And that's the way Lance gets the fans involved. Front court player.
21 years old.
21 years old. Victor Oladipo. Young. This was what Kevin Pritchard wanted to be able to do. He and Chad Buchanan.
Whenever he gets that basketball, everybody's eyes perk up. There he is on the drive. Stripped of the basketball. Stevenson gets it back.
Tonight that cannot happen again.
Corey Joe, change of direction, pass in the corner, Young, here's Stevenson, three, right at the shot clock, winding down. This unit has really gotten after it. Stevenson in the paint, good.
That's a beautiful move right there.
Oladipo, great defense by Paul, great defense. And then scooped up by Stevenson.
Fans here, they love him. Stevenson with a left hand!
Puts on a show!
Pacers definitely gonna have to focus on the defensive end, and they get some scores, obviously.
Fans are waiting for something to happen. That's a good start. Dunk from Domas Sabonis.
Stevenson grabs the rebound. Lance a double-figure score at home, and shoots it for the first time, and hits over James.
Time to get back to the offense.
Kyle Korver, bad pass. Here comes Stevenson, racing against Wade. And he lays it in. Pacers have the lead.
About 5 more feet. He just made the shot.
Tied at 47. What a pass to Sabonis.
It really was. Defense had his back turned.
They have Jeff Green bringing the ball up, and that's off. Stevenson the rebound. Running is Young, and Young lays it in.
Good job getting out of here, but better job.
A lot of time with Oladipo, and you found out how excited he was to come to Indiana.
No doubt about it. He was very excited about the players. Pacers do a nice job running.
It is the 11th time this year the Pacers have given up 60 in a first half. And a terrific drive and score by Stevenson. Lead is 14. And Stevenson for two more.
He did a nice job. I mean, he's fighting through all kinds of traffic.
Ended his career all Pac-12 at Oregon. Here's Oladipo. Yes. Pounds it down.
Yes, indeed. On a great cut. A terrific cut by Victor Oladipo.
Stevenson for three. three, and they'll take it upstairs.
Whoa! Oladipo went sky climbing for that one.
Stevenson.
He was looking inside. There's some bonus, and there's a mismatch, so they're telling Stevenson to take it. He did it, got it up there softly because he had Tice, and Tice couldn't handle Stevenson 8 feet from the basket.
Yes. Got him good. Got him both good there.
Extra pass, Stevenson.
Yes, sir.
Pounds it with a left hand.
That is picture book Pacer basketball with patience and a draft pick. Of course, and then you trade him away. How about that pass by Lance to throw it in traffic to get Bogey going to the rim? I mean, nice job. I mean, look at that. Bazemore falls asleep.
Challenging Dennis Schroeder at the rim. They're not giving him any easy looks.
Nice pass. A no-look bounce sets up Bogdanovic. Stevenson on Bembry.
Stevenson.
Behind the backs of Turner. And that's a three. Been hunting for that all night. Pass is skipped to Hollis Jefferson.
Very good job there by Lance.
Stevenson. He's going to take it all the way. Put it up and in! What a shot by Lance Stevenson!
Bonus for the Pacers able to convert.
5-6 in Indiana. I'm sorry, Miami. The other night.
Lance Stevenson, bank shot, looking to draw a foul. Didn't get that. Pocket 6. Stevenson. He's got a drive on Matthews and put up a tough shot.
He put it up through contact, too.
Farrell's hit some big shots here. Stevenson's going to go inside and score.
Under his arm.
Out to Lowry, firing and in and out, no good. Stevenson, the long rebound, the lead pass to Young. That's a perfect pass from Lance Stevenson. And now Lance Stevenson. Stevenson back to his right. And then the bull will drive. Boy, banked it in. Collison was not a three-point shooter. He's quickly penetrating guy. And now the drive. Finished double figures.
He's got 11.
Holiday 11. 12 for Lopez. 30 for Markkanen. Drive and good by Stevenson.
Wilkins has scored 5, and there's Stevenson with a basket.
Things have been cooking for the Bucks fairly smoothly on both ends. Lance Stevenson, but Jason Kidd has seen enough.
Running out of time. Gets it away. But Stevenson, the offensive rebound. He'll reward Joseph for 3.
It's going, it's going.
Stevenson launches and missed the 3. Ball was tipped out. Lead. And Stevenson goes inside and scores.
That was a nice job hanging him up.
Villanova got away with a walk. Knocked away. Stevenson has it. Here's Leap in for Legata.
Along with 2 hands at one point. You can see Lance. Get some energy going here.
Stevenson with another steal and a pretty pass to T.J. Leaf. He's got 8 points off the bench.
He is so active.
Stevenson nice spins and lays it in. Yeah.
Went right in out of bio.
Stevenson with a rebound. 13 seconds left in the half. What a pass. Great catch and finish by Young.
Coast to coast, puts it up and in.
for them. They'll be stopped in Utah, Portland, Lakers, and San Antonio before it's all said and done. Stevenson able to hit the pull-up.
Here's Stevenson. Oh, he puts an elbow into Boy Good. He really drew that foul, and that's his first bucket of the night, and he'll get a free throw opportunity.
Boom, good foul.
In the paint, Stevenson tosses it. I mean, tosses it up and in.
Thought he was fouled, apparently.
He's got a world of talent.
Five on the shot clock. Stevenson.
Wow.
Buzzer beater from Lance Stevenson.
Well, either way, you're in a tough situation because you had Brent Forbes guarding Lance Stevenson.
Cannon is in. Good year out of Murray State.
Both of them can shoot threes, too.
Cannon lobs it up, and that was knocked away.
Yeah, by Lance. That's a space ball. Very good job defensively. Both of them have their arms out.
Stevenson.
He's too strong for that.
Now Lee puts it in.
Five on the shot clock. You feel a shot coming here. Stevenson bumps. Tough ball away. Then he got to go.
Lance Stevenson.
Great concentration. Cavaliers with a 17-point gap. Number led them by 22 in the first half, though, at Indy. Jefferson time to set it and hit it.
Yeah, the big fella's good with that face-up junction.
103-87, good guys. Stevenson inside him. Green spins. Oh, he finished it.
Just scored seven. Stolen by Stevenson. And Stevenson pounds it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure that should have been a clear path, too. Yeah, that's why I was screaming about the fourth hand.
Rebound tipped out. Jefferson.
He deserves to get the basket. He's the one that popped the ball free.
Just knocked away. It's going to be picked up by Stevenson behind the back pass. Lays it in. There's another Lance moment.
There's a Lance moment. Communicating with him at some time. And I think, yeah, there's some legitimacy in that. Somebody's got to be the player.
Here comes Lance. Pounds it down off the steal by Young.
Set up a chance to get a nice little deal done. He keeps doing this.
Stevenson just pulls his way to the basket and scores, and Lance has six. That's what Stevenson does.
Just good aggressive play by the Pacers.
That's Galloway in, and good by Sabonis.
Great catch. I'm telling you, Lions threw a pass, but that catch was unbelievable by Sabonis.
Ted Booker got the loose ball. It's picked away.
Just hoping that Corey Joseph does a nice job of getting himself in position to make sure that Booker can't get where he needs to go. They turn it over.
Bayless has missed everything this half.
Another lead pass there by Lance that very few can make. And he makes it very easy. Forces a timeout by the Sixers.
What? Stevenson against Oubre.
If he gets into him, he'll beat him. Yeah, he'll beat him. Because Oubre can't take the hit. That's the mean. That's why Scott Brooks called that mean.
Team we saw Saturday, they're in Philadelphia. Trying to gain some space. They're eight games over 500 for the first time this year. And Stevenson a long three. They are 21-4. They're hard to beat. Stevenson inside. What a move by Lance.
Nice job anticipating that the help was coming.
I thought the one guy's had the ball. Oladipo, another good steal. Stevenson for two.
Yeah, that's a nice job. Get the guards in there to get a rebound.
Stevenson, cross-court pass. Bogdanovich is open and hits a three.
AC hands it to Crabb, sets the screen. Crabb forced to give it up. Ricochet, tracked down by Stevenson. And he puts it off the glass. And
Lance has six rebounds and six assists. To the basket, Stevenson. Two more.
Oh, and give you a little shake afterwards.
Pacers bench. Bob doing it all.
Easy.
Dorsey missed it. Stevenson's going to take it in again and put it in.
I mean, he is such a physical player. He got into Isaiah Taylor.
These last two games with Young against Collins. Stevenson barreling in, scores again. He's so strong. 6'6", 230, and just a physical force when he goes to the basket.
With the Timberwolves. Boy, could the Bucks use some buckets in a game like this.
Lance Stevenson at the buzzer.
take a long three and hit it!
Yeah, he normally makes those. He's at the end of the shot clock on the three. He's normally able to make that. Good defense by Stevenson.
He blocks the shot. Two big plays out of Stevenson.
He's trying to predicate this on a little bit of strength.
Here's another three by Stevenson.
And he's making sure he stays in the face.
They're going to hand it there. Larkin can't spin it home. Bogdanovic, the hustle rebound up ahead. Stevenson to the basket. A chance for a three-point play.
Stevens did. And tracked it down. Hustled and found it with Robinson. He's going to go again. And this time he completes the play. Stevenson guarded by Wright. Shot clock at four. Gets
the ball. Oh, yeah!
And
get him,
hammers it down! Oh, my, Lance Stevenson.
And I think, folks at home, think it, Chris, think at home. You got that situation, Al. I mean, nice move there. It looked like an Al Jefferson move made by Lance. Okay.
Collison, Stevenson.
He's not going to give it up. It's a bunch of fakes. Pounding the ball. And pounding it.
Score the field goal. He'll go to the line and foul on Beal.
That's tracked down by Leaf.
This force a timeout.
Ooh. Stevenson, the offensive rebound.
He just took it away from Meeks, who was standing there.
Young.
Booker's playing center. Because they got smalls on. Good steal there by Lance.
Stevenson takes it coast to coast and lays it in. Booker.
Very good find.
Stevenson for three.
Very good find. The key is just a good, solid team play, reading where the open man is. We ended up taking a tough shot.
Stevenson, Joseph, Bogdanovic, Booker, and Robinson.
Bounce pass by Lance with Bogey cutting underneath.
He has 7 points off the bench. Nearly stolen. It is stolen by Stevenson, and he pounds it down.
Good anticipation with that reach of Lance.
They've got determination here. They've got some great activity.
Stevenson down the lane and a clever finish.
Enough English to spin it in.
Two to shoot. Down to one. Just does beat the clock and scores. Lance Stevenson.
That's what we've grown to expect from him.
Oh, boy. Stevenson doing his dance.
Got away with it.
Wallace goes out to get him. Lance Stevenson. Wild shot.
Yeah, you got a fresh Durant, so expect him to turn to get some things going. Lance can get a chance with his old dunk.
He can, to not only hound Kyle, but not let him get a chance to get to the ball.
And Stevenson with the denial. He is up in. DeRozan clocked down. Also back on the floor for Indiana, Bojan Bogdanovic. That's Booker sneaking past Hernan Gomez.
Four times a night, they wish that.
Lance Stevenson. Oh, goodness. He is fouled, and he'll have a chance for a three-point play.
Must be the shoes.
Stevenson, another rebound. He's now got 9 rebounds to go with 9 assists, and the points are starting to happen, too. He's got 7.
Because I think he's a good player, but you still got to watch that.
And Stevenson. And Stevenson blocked Howard.
That's why he's there. Showing Dwight Howard, he got the block. This is the problem. It was going to be an opportunity. Lance Stevenson gets Dwight Howard.
Goes right at Korver. Kicks it out corner. Stevenson chased off, lays up, and in.
They're just switching. See, they've been double teaming it. LeBron blind switch for Lance with a nice switch around the behind back. Stevenson.
In the middle of that play, Stevenson with the steal.
Goes 1-on-2 and he scores.
Medal is a backup with San Antonio in 2014. Then a stop in Toronto. Love, take it away. Joseph steps in front, off the double.
Stevenson, switching hands. A little trickery from Lance Stevenson. 10 seconds to play. Joseph, kick. Stevenson at the horn. He nails it. And maybe a little push that the Pacers needed.
Stevenson, a little stutter move, spins inside, floats it up and in. Gorgeous move from Lance Stevenson. He's got seven. Stevenson misses that one. Stevenson with a steal. Kicks it back out. Bogdanović, he tries a three.